the days have been brighter. I felt less alone, but I am a fighter, so I am never letting go. I'm playing with fire, I'm getting so cold. Got so much desire, so I am never letting go.
G'day guys, and welcome back to another episode. Today we tackle the Roper River runoff. We make base at the Tomato Island campgrounds before heading 68 kilometres out towards the mouth and fish Blackfella Creek. Tomato Island campground has all your amenities covered. Water, hot showers, washing machines, boat ramp and fish cleaning facilities. That's enough of that, let's get into catching a few barra.
To the light.
After hitting the water, wasn't long before we found ourselves at Blackfella Creek. It looked just like a Woolies car park of boats. Surrounded by boats, we weren't real sure on what to expect up here, but it wasn't long before we started making a few friends and learning a few tips of the trade. We took the oldies out with us, and in typical fashion, Mum was the first one to land a barra. Not only was it the first barra in the boat, it was also her first legal sized barra as well.
Xander, watch your sister.
First barra in your boat, Wiley.
What do you got, Shell?
F***ing barra.
No water anymore.
Mum's got the first barra.
After a couple of hours and a few fish in the esky, the clouds started to darken and we decided it was time to head for cover. In typical NT fashion, when it rains, it pours. We got back to the ramp and filleted a few fish just in time for the clouds to open up. We ended up getting about 40 mil of rain in a couple of hours and completely flooded our whole camp. The following day, we weren't too fussed on drying out camp, straight back in the boat and sent it back to Blackfella. What a morning it was, completely glassed out, not a breath of wind. But it seems everyone had the same idea, rolling back into a car park of boats. Fishing in the territory is different to anywhere we've ever fished before. It's like a community, a culture, everyone has respect for each other, it's unbeatable and something we thrive on. Each boat supplying the next with tips, lures, and lots of yahoos as fish got landed. None more than this 1.2 barra landed just a couple metres from us. As the afternoon got on, the showers began to set in. It was time to head for cover, only this time we couldn't escape it.
Keep pressure on that rod, yeah, that's it. Good work.
Oh, oh no! No.
Thank you.
Yes, fish!
Got him!
Packing the bearings before we head up into Coburg. Road's been pretty shit house the last few hundred kilometers, so they're not too bad. I only did them a couple thousand kilometers ago, but once you go across that dirt, they soon start to wear out and dry out. You can see inside, grease starts to get black. Just repack it with a bit of nice blue stuff. When you repack a bearing, easiest way we found, in your palm of your hand, and you just slowly notch it around the bearing. You start to see it. Start to see it bubble out the top. It's messy, but it works.
Yeah. Well, that's good that you got a couple of days.
The days have been brighter. I felt less alone. But I am a fighter, so I am never letting go. I'm playing with fire. I'm getting so cold. Got so much desire, so I am never letting go. so much desire, so I am never letting go.
Their mouths down, they do something, they just have a little bit of curling, yeah, like that.
You hop here, Croc.
After a couple of big days in the boat and a few fish in the esky, we decided to set our eyes on a new target. Cherubin. These big freshwater shrimp go down a treat. Not only do the Barra love them, so do we.
Just checking our crab pots here along the pandanus trees of the Roper Bar. Caught ourselves a few big giant shrimp, better known as cherubin. Barra lollipops.
Intoxicating your energy. First time in so long you felt the heat. Evaporating your bindings. Move like the sunlight. Darkness can't hold you here. Bold and bright, push through the atmosphere. This is your dawn, this is your break. Move like the, move like the, move like the sunlight. Darkness can't hold. That cripples you. It comes in waves and out of the blue. but there are days you feel freedom too.
Righto guys, that's it for another episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We're about to dig into some tucker now. We'll see yous somewhere down the track.